That was pretty good. It's a different because in the original one, it was shallow water. You could just walk in it. But in this game, there is no shallow water. You only have deep water. So we're using the leaf to progress in this case. Okay, I'm gonna change this a bit. This water will stay the same. But this goes up a little higher now. This is the last main room of the dark areas. It's cut off a little bit shorter than that room. Now we just go straight up. A little ways. Enough. So, this enemy drops a key. I can't make it drop a key in here. So we'll just block it with a slightly hard enemy. And the key will just be... Well, pot, I guess. There was no pot here originally, but that's fine. It needs to be. I'm gonna make it as accurate as possible, but it doesn't have to be perfect, and I can never make it perfect, so I'll just do the best I can. One, two, three, four, five, six. Let's make it. Five? Maybe it's seven. Now I need to figure out what this room is. Oh, that's it. Okay. That was quick. Oh, this doesn't show the enemies on it. four, five. Mix them five then. Is it the same way? Two, three, four. No, it's just four. Is it four both ways? I can't tell. Alright, so this one goes all the way up. Here, I can go back up again. Start there, make a three-way. Right in the middle here. Now we get a little block puzzle. Relatively easy to figure out, so I just need to throw in a bunch of pots. One pot here, one there, and one there. And that's basically what we need. So that's the correct size. We have some chests. Now I need to put them elsewhere though. They're too close to the bottom. I need to put them right here. I think in order to replicate this, I'm gonna try and have a fall from the sanctuary to fall into this room. And this could be your bomb. Yeah, this right here could be bombs. So bombs could be right here. So let's have a fall from the sanctuary to take you to this room instead of the other alternatives. We need to figure out where the sanctuary can line up though. Put the hook shot in here, I guess. The idea is basically to have all the main items from this path. So we could do that. Put the hookshot here. That's not an option. These would be hearts. I wish I put something else in them too, but there's nothing else they have available. So, probably, best I did probably put hearts in it. So this is originally arrows. That's a hookshot. That the hookshot's close thing we have to a bow in this game. So. This thing's freaking huge. This is fun. Alright. So, that is it for this floor. I need to find the next floor now. Let's go back. This floor? No. Wait, I think it is. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so it's this room. Do I have anything? Yeah, I have a brown floor here. So this will work. I have a brown floor right here. So this is sanctuary area. Oh, there's a chest right there. That'll work. Yeah, I can make that chest there. Be what I need. Maybe this needs to be another key. So yeah, I can think to put in there. So how big is this room? Seems pretty big actually. I'm gonna say 15 tiles. Whatever I do, I need to have this item be the key. Okay. So now, down here, I have a next door. This room is about... that. Okay, there are two rats in by default. But this part's fun. So okay, this door right here opens to all enemies defeated. No, it opens to the last switch pulled. I love how there's a pull trigger too, because we didn't have pulled. Maybe we can use pull triggers just like in this game. That's cool. I think it'd be just enough room to have the sanctuary door. Yeah, I think we have a hole in the sanctuary to drop down there. So that's it there. And now these enemies appear with the second trigger. So we got here. Here. Oh, it's up there. It's too big. Here's the last one. This is a fun room. I love this room. That was good. And this, that's what I'm looking for. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's that. Let's put it right again. So where are we at? Will that fall into that room? I think it will if I put a hole there. Yeah, it will. Cool. But how far away are we from the main entrance again? That's be annoying to walk all the way back there. Oh yeah, that's really far away. Alright, what I'll do is I'll leave a death trap somewhere. So that way you can die and return back at the beginning. That's the only thing I can think to do here. I can do bookshelves too. Let's like put a bookshelf up here. It's a. Yeah. I don't see any stained glass or anything. Lit. Now, how can I do that maybe? Probably better than blocks. I guess that'll work. Guess I could do it that way. It's getting war damaged, I guess. Oh boy. Alright. Is this a chair? See, if that's a chair, I could actually use that. Alright, let's see this. And this is gone now. That phone right there. Let's do this then. We'll make a real hole. A real hole. Still want the door here. So what I have to do is, what's something special? We'll have to put an impassable object here. Kind of still has to dilapidate and just say, yeah, it's been. You can't escape. You can't get out right now. That's the best way to handle this. So we'll put a door here. But. Stuff blocking the way, so you can't get out.